That is the question that normally you do to me, but you don't do to Frank Lampard, to Jurgen Klopp, to Pep. Frank Lampard plays Pulisic. You don't ask him why doesn't start Odoi or something. With Pep plays this guy and stays Bernardo Silva on the bench. You never ask about Bernardo Silva. It looks like I am the only guy that has to play 15 players from the start, or I am the only guy that doesn't have the right to have good players on the bench. If I start with Bergwijn today, you would be now asking me what Lucas has to do to start, what Son has to do to start. They have to do nothing. They have to be team players. How many times Nuno left Traore on the bench to win matches in the last 30 minutes? You don't ask Nuno why Traore is on the bench. It's just me. So he doesn't have to do anything else. He's a team player. He plays for Tottenham.